Have you ever had someone in your life to die with?
No. Did you?
We had a tomato garden, fax machine, and we're saving for two children and a hot tub. Then he left me. For the neighbor. So now, no. There's no one.
And I thought I was the only one.
And I thought there would be more of us.